Please subscribe to Facetv Africa and turn the notification on. Facetv Africa, ejo e subscribe hete.
Facetv Muswobi.
So in this cultural around there, I can solve this issue. It's above its own level, but by now it is at that level. What I can do at my level, I need to make sure that there is peace. Because as the continental police on the ground, anything goes wrong now, I'm going to hold accountable.
Certainly. With all due respect, sir. We have not seen any court bailiff in this estate. We have only seen CSPP being processed Abubakar in this estate with his men going around to mark buildings. Let them produce those court bailiffs to give us the court summons. Let's see it. We've not seen any court bailiff. One court bailiff we've not seen.
You may not know them because they are not in the police is used to identify.
Sir, court bailiffs wear overall jacket and we're president with the state or federal government on it. That's their uniform. That's what they wear. We see them regularly here. It's only the police right now from Abuja that is giving these people the impetus to do what they are doing. No other thing.
The duty of police is to give security cover to the court bailiff.
Certainly, sir.
Court judgment.
So where is the court
the police did not.
We've not seen one bailiff, sir. We only have rent a crowd and towns from following them up about. Let them be the bailiff to understand themselves to you, sir. Let them be the bailiff to you, we believe you.
I am the chief secretary of the estate, sir.
I've asked them severally for 2 weeks. They've not answered me. I am the chief of the estate, sir. I've asked them for 2 weeks. They've not answered me.
So they released the man.
Thank you, sir. God bless you.
Congratulations, sir. From the superior officer, and the governor is making calls in order to resolve the impasse. The commissioner of police has also ordered the release of the young man who was detained to figure out why he was arrested.
Who are those people?
Some policemen in the station arrested some workers working on the site in the estate. But the commissioner of police has ordered their release. We're still waiting for the governor to step out of the bus. Let us see. The commissioner of police is making his way back to the bus where the governor is. You can see some IRIQ members of the APC. We're waiting for the governor to step out. Man and some other boys in the cell. Did they actually tell you what your offense was? Was there any form of communication? Did you write any statements? Anything?
Nothing. Just came asked them to arrest me.
Just like that. Can I get your name, please? Alright, thank you very much. I still here in Magodo. We are waiting for the governor to make his way out of the bus to address residents. You can see residents over here waiting patiently for the governor to come out. The governor is in this white poster bus with all black tinted glasses. See people waiting. Just waiting patiently for the governor to come out. We also have the commissioner of police of Lagos State here. And we have some high-ranking members of the Lagos State government here. These are the policemen who have been arrested in several past 3 weeks. When we spoke to the chairman of the resident association, he said he was informed by them that they were waiting for a signal from Abuja before they can leave the estate.
How did it go? Once you have power, you can do anything. I'll tell you.
Governor is here. The commissioner of police is here. You can see residents waiting earnestly for the governor to make his way out and address residents.
I'm looking for him. Can you help me?
Is it?
I think the governor is about to make his way out. The commissioner of police just joined the governor in the bus, and the door has been shut. We are waiting to see how the meeting between the commissioner of police and the governor will turn out. We are waiting for the governor to come out to address us. You can see the presence of heavily armed security men attached to the governor's convoy and that of the commissioner of police. We'll be bringing you more updates. from the scene as we get them. Once again, my name is Olu Hakeem Odumosu, reporting live of Conscious People. We are live at Magodo. Magodo is a popular estate in Lagos State. In fact, it's very close to the state secretariat. Magodo was invaded by some armed thugs and copied by some armed policemen on the 21st of December 2021. And today, residents protested that invasion and any further invasion and the continuous presence of policemen in the estates.
Please subscribe to Facetv Africa and turn the notification on. Facetv Africa,
Facetv. Was Swobby?